Hello Aman, I'm Hidayat.
Hello Hidayat.
Aman, did you know that a Twitter user has insulted our Permaisuri Agong?
Yes, I know that.
Aman, can I know what do you think when you saw that issues in social media?
Oh, I am so mad with that Twitter user, and I hope that he or she will get caught by the police and end up being in the prison.
Aman, what do you think we can learn from these issues?
Okay, first is I think first we must respect our royal institution. The second is if we get mad with somebody, just don't post it on social media. Or just tell to your closest family.
Yes, Aman, I very agree with you. Aman, what do you think are the causes of these issues?
Okay, I think the cause is, first is their parents. Okay, let's look at the old people. If their child shows no sign of respect, they will scold their child. But this is no longer the case. Sometimes their parents shows no signs of respect. Their parents themselves shows no signs of respect, and that will be the sequel to the child. Okay, and the second is I think because of their friends. People will easily influence by morally defective friends. When people get along with bad friends, they will follow suit.
Aman, what do you think the effect of the issue?
Okay, I think the effect of this issue is the Permaisuri Agong will not be respected. And then the second is the Permaisuri Agong will not get a positive response if she says something.
Okay, Aman, what is the solution of these issues?
Okay, I think the first solution to this issue is their parents must realize that their children are their responsibility. So they must show good attitude and say good things. The second is we should be good at choosing good friends. Because good friends leads to right decision.
Okay, Aman, I'm very thank you for your opinion.
Okay, welcome there.